busy event to have boys and girls, and I'd like to say Merry Christmas to everyone, and we had a Christmas season and the opportunity to celebrate the precious gift of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I'd like to welcome you tonight to Heritage Christian Academy, tonight's MC, tonight's Minnesota State High School League boys, Varsity basketball match. First, we'd like to welcome our guest, Avail from Avail Academy. Before we begin, we invite you to join us and join us as we open prayer. Tonight we'll be led by Heritage Captain Junior John Holden. Please remain standing and feel free to sing along as we honor America with the singing of our national anthem. Today we'll be led by Heritage freshman Amira Partica and Lydia Petrie.
Good evening, basketball fans. Let's get this action rolling, and I'm getting these stars to the Billy Ballard. At forward, at 2 through 10, Isaac Cuddy. At forward, to senior number 14, Zachariah Scott. At guard, at junior number 15, Jacob Ridgewell. And forward to senior number 22, Justin Cruz. We're not going to line up at forward to senior number 23, Parker Parker. Now we're going to go to the assisted by John Lisman and Joe Lisman. is first. On hand, if I can do it.
Thank you. All
There's something now on the table. The best video of the first order of the first question is going to vote. Checking into the ballot from the 11th of April.
Thank you.
one hand.
Yeah. Thank you. That's up, talk, hurry up!
I'm sorry. You are free.
Here we go, stepping out back.
Hey! Oh,
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
No foul, number 23, Kirby Jones, his fifth. Eagles, his tenth. Isaac Cronin, the line two. Back up for the Eagles, number 30, Luther Wallen.
Right.
Valley Ball, number 24, win by 7.
Thank you. Thank you.
full-time on guard in the field. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll play my whole team. That was all for the folks who come in the reality of this together. We will have a lot of people who can compete. We hope that we appreciate it. Have a safe time home. Here is the band, Friday night. Boys and girls, they're actually here. It's Eagle for the Academy. It's going to be a quick night. 2 weeks at 3:30, running out of half courts, a side court. It's going to be over there for the boys. JD, followed by the girls going Varsity at 6:30 and 8 o'clock. Thank you.